Okay, Lisa, this is your daughter's car, and what it is, it's leaking engine oil is what that is. That is actually, right there, that is actually engine oil. That looks freshly changed, too. But it's something up high on the engine. We don't know what, but there's something up on the engine, and it's running down, and the lowest, it's in the on top of the engine at the rear, and it's running down, and it's physically dripping off right where the transmission shift cable goes in. But it's not the shift cable leaking or the transmission leaking. It's full of fluid. It's bright red. Get over to this other side. But it is something up high, and we can't tell exactly what it is. There is something up high leaking, running down. And the best way to do that, whoever does your regular mechanic work, have them put a dye in it, and they could tell you where the oil leak is coming from. But that is definitely engine oil. I just wanted you to see this for yourself. And it's easily misdiagnosed because, like I say, it's actually dripping off the transmission itself. But that's only because that's the lowest part, and it's also the most rearward part. Because you're going down the road and it's going to just blow back. But that's what that is. But the transmission looks good. There you have it.